snap. Shit. Earth boobs.
We have been expecting you, Ghost of Sparta. The gods are far too powerful for us to defeat now.
All on Olympus tremble at my name. Zeus is weak. Ares and Athena are dead, and I wield the blade. We can win the Great War, but not in this time. Together, we will destroy the petty gods, and we will see Olympus crumble before us. Come with me, Gaia. Return to my time. Victory awaits.
We have faced far worse than this one fallen mortal. But we are the gods. We whom the mortals worship. We who rule over this land. We who will not be swept aside by this petulant fool. Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite, we will stand together, and I will wipe out this plague. Olympus will prevail.
No, sir. Just like in Clash of the Titans, only now it's tapping into them. Good man. Oh snap. Well, since we already know there is a sequel, we won't bother to try and infer that. Alright. This has been Let's Play God of War 2. I know it's been about 7 or 8 months in the making, because I had Fallout 3 in between there, but we finally made it through, we're done, and I thank you all for sticking through and watching me fail epically and succeed, mind you, but hopefully it's been entertaining, and I hope you'll stick it through for my next playthrough, which might be God of War 1, I'm not sure yet. But anyway, I will see you guys later.